serve now, it seems, two lofty hearts with so much to convey and recognized. Their time has come to this. A careworn act of listless hearts with nothing more to say beyond a sweet but unfilled parting kiss. And long before this fate